Good morning, Patriots. Welcome to RPTV. I'm Miguel Fernandez. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Tuesday, October 22nd, 2019. Let's go to Nathaniel to see what happened today in history.
Thank you, Miguel. Today in history, on October 22nd, 1797, the first successful parachute descent is made by André Jacques Garnerin, who jumps from a balloon at some 2,200 feet over Paris. Now let's go to DeAndre to see what's for lunch.
Thank you, Nathaniel. Today for lunch we have turkey ham and cheese, crispy chicken patty, maple baked beans, sunsplash veggie juice, strawberry fruit pearls, and your twisted milk. Bon appetit. Now back to Miguel.
Thank you, DeAndre. That sounds delicious. In school news, this year's Fall Festival or Trunk or Treat will be this Saturday on October 26th. Please ask your teacher for the free pre-sale purchase form. We're also having an October Scary Writing Contest. Everyone is welcome to participate for grades 6 through 8. The scary stories are due on October 31st with their ELA teachers. We look forward to seeing everyone come out to these great events and reading all those spooktacular stories. Now, let's go to weather with Jaden.
Thank you, Miguel. Today's weather in Pembroke Pines, Florida is forecasted to be 90 degrees Fahrenheit and scattered thunderstorms. Now, let's go back to Miguel.
Thank you, Jaden. Now, for today's trivia, what animal does not have a stomach? Teachers, please send your class answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com. Patriots, don't forget your past expectations and represents. Present yourself positively, act kindly toward others, treat the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Everyone at RPTV would like to wish you all a terrific Tuesday, and remember, reset your mindset. Have a great day!